authorities chased yet another unlicensed craft back into international waters. So far, there are no details on where the craft originated from. Incidents of illegal vessels venturing into U.S. waters has been increasing. Speculation is that corporate spies are attempting to target the secrets of tech companies concentrated in Silicon Valley.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Yeah?
Whatever.
Too bad.
Está bien. Oh, sorry.
You call pest control?
Yep, that was me. At first I thought these guys were doing some sort of weirdo art thing, but they're definitely planning something.
Sounds like it. Think they're still out there?
They were a couple minutes ago. Hard to miss, too. Just look for the ears.
Thanks for the tip.
Hey, I'm one of you now, right? Do I get credit or something?
What's your tag?
Snickerdoodle.
For real?
No, it's facefuck.
Okay, wait, for real?
No, it's actually Snickerdoodle, but you can call me Snick. Long story, don't ask. Huh?
Damn! No, I... Hey, how's the startup?
You know me, more algorithms, more problems.
I sure do. Keep me posted.
You're on the list.
Thank you.
provide your location. Police are on their way.
Okay, there's our CEO. I hope he enjoys the workout we're about to give him.
Knock him off his cankles.
Working on my sprints.
Dude, are you okay?
No.
You get all that?
Marcus, that was the most beautiful thing I've experienced today. Sending the video out. The sheer beauty of a douchebag falling on a treadmill could bring peace to the world.
Since when do you want peace?
I mean metaphorical peace.